Okay, today we're showing how to adjust the tension on the belt and the drive unit on the Sprite. There's a tensioning assembly right in this area right here in which you do it, and it is this piece right here which we call an elongated nut. And you just turn that, and you turn it clockwise to tension the belt more, and turn it counterclockwise to tension it less. But I want to mention that tensioning it more will not keep the belt from coming off from the sprockets if you pedal backwards too rapidly. And especially when you're stopping or when you go into reverse. Don't try and tension this and over-tension it at all. This does not need it. This is the way that we have done it up to this point, but we've come up with a way of being able to tension this automatically by putting a spring, and this drive unit over here is the way that we're making it now, so it never has to be tensioned at all. The spring takes care of that that situation, and so you don't have to worry about it. But the belt will come off on that one also if you pedal backwards too rapidly. So just take it easy when you're pedaling backwards. And that's it for today.